Hello everyone and welcome to the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. My name is Rob and welcome to the Daily Run for 6/25/2017, and we're going to be playing as the Lost. It's the Lost, so... Wow, we got a lot here. Rainbow tears, I mean fruitcake, $3 bill, I don't know what cross that is. D1234, and rainbow baby. So we got rainbow tears. Wow. Oh jeez. And now we got farting baby. He farts. Here we go. Oh, great. Gurgling. Damage up plus range. Here we go, next floor. Hopefully it's a little floor. Yeah, it's not that big. Okay, little. What is my damage? Damage is 2. And I don't have a key. That's lovely. I got a key. Very good. I think that's forget me not. I don't. Pyromaniac. So I can't get hurt by fire. Very good. Plus 5 bombs. And you got 2 bombs. Okay. There we go. Just take your time playing. Temperance? Nothing. Monstro. Fought him a million billion times already. And that's a lot of times. And there we go. Let's see what we got here. Nothing. Okay, down to the next floor. Catacombs 1. We got a key at least. Got two keys. Well, I can't get hurt by explosions. Three keys. Here is the shop. There we go, just gotta make sure. I'll take the compass. It shows you where everything is, that's good. That's very good. There we go. I'll take it. It's better than D4. Now let's go to the boss. Wow. Well, that's the loss for you. Okay, so let's do another one because it's too short of a video. Let's do a random. And we get Azazel. Azazel was okay. He flies. He has brimstone. Get 5 bombs. Remote destruction. Go down here. Yeah. Okay, for the next floor, that was good. What's that? Oh, the haunt. Great. Small rock. Wow. Ah, we got two fool cards, huh? That's funny. Let's see what we got here. I don't think that would work. No. Angle. There we go. Gears up. Nope. There we go. Spider mod, that's what I got. Down to the next floor. That's a key. You only have 2 cents though. Forget that. Ooh, Halo. All stats up. I don't want to. Let's do that. Okay. All we need is. Good. One more key for the next floor. And I'll get this. Big spiders. And there we go. Really? Beating damage up. Well, our damage is almost max. Sorry, guys. Yeah. Okay, let's try that again one more time. The cellar. You know what? I'm taking pills. The daily. It's not the daily run. So, it's just a normal day, everyday run. Again. Lost contact. But that doesn't do anything. For Azazel, at least. Looking for tinted rocks. And let's go this way first. Okay, it's not that way, so. Yep. Jumping magic TJs over here. Suicidal spider. And then Larry Jr., a big Larry Jr., holy crap. That's one big Larry Jr. Down to the next floor. Okay. No. Tinted rocks, okay. There we go. Let me bring this close to my mouth. There we go. I can use the hermit card. Every room I can pop it. More flies. No keys. Okay. There we go. Okay, there we go. No key yet, so... No key, okay. No haunt again. Thank you. Safety pin? No, thank you. Next floor. There we go. If I die, I die, guys. It's in the name of the game. It's a roguelike, so... Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. My name is Rob, and I will see you soon. This has been The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth, daily runs for 6, 25, 17. I will see you soon. Bye.